Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is a special video for Narasimha Jayanti. I have already sketched my drawing. So let's start coloring. Give a dark blue color for the face. And golden yellow color for the ornaments. And also use golden yellow color for the hands and legs. And light pink color for the garland. And also use white and green color for the garland, which can give a rich look. I'm filling a sky blue color for the base of the garland and light green color also. Use red color for the truss. Then draw the pleats with the maroon color. Now, with the help of a red gel pen, detail the ornaments. First, I start to detail the throne. And use black gel pen to draw the face. Just follow the steps I used here. And leave some space in the forehead for the tilak. And then continue detailing the ornaments with the red gel pen. them, start detailing the hands. Now I am detailing the lower hands. Now start detailing the garland. Draw a few rounds on the base of the garland and keep some dots inside the round, which will give you a look like rose garland. And for the white garland, use white paint and keep some dots like this, and it can give you a realistic look like white flower garland. And keep dark green dots on the green base. After completion, draw the tilak. Now it will look like this. Thank you for watching.